Hello and welcome to today's episode. This episode is edited right in here and it's made possible thanks to solar panels. Greenest video on YouTube. Welcome to Australia. I'm out here on a low tide and I try fishing for flathead. So what I'm going to use here is a bomber. I've heard gold, orange, black is a good color for sunset, and the sun will set in a couple of hours. So to wrap up what's happened in Australia so far, it's basically I've been looking for a car, which I've got now. I think it's really awesome. It's a Suzuki Vitara from 95. And other than that, when I got the car, like a week ago, I just quickly ran into all the shops I needed to go to and buy the equipment I needed to go camping and fishing. Oh, there's a stingray. Need to watch my step here, otherwise I'd be pinned. It's Australia. Ice peeled. Okay, what more have happened? I've been fishing in Gold Coast and caught a few flathead and some bream. Actually, that was a surfing trip with a friend. I just happened to have my rods in the car. And my surfing is like not great. So I went fishing mostly on that occasion. It feels fishy here. So this morning as I was drinking coffee, I saw dolphins, which was pretty awesome. First time I see dolphins this year. And what have I more seen? I've seen pelican. Couple of different birds. A lot of different things. Oh, we are on. We have one. Whoop, 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 whoop. Woo. That might even be a legal one. Maybe it's dinner. Okay, nice. This fish is called flathead. Very beautiful. It's a dusky flathead. You can see it from this spot on the tail. Flathead because they're very flat, right? Completely flat. So I'm gonna put this guy back. Might eat another one later, but right now I don't feel like keeping one. There we go, bud. Beautiful. We're on to another one here. Maybe I'll just grab this hook. Release him. Up. Good sauce solves itself. Can you say that? I'm not sure. It's Swedish. And it doesn't really go like that, but hey, good sauce. We are on to another one. Oh, actually, this is a new species for me. All right. Oh, no, oh, I just made something horrible. Dipped my reel in salt water. No good, no good. I think it actually might be illegal sized because they have a 30 centimeters limit. Dusky flathead must be 40 centimeters. Haven't felt anything in a long time now. Oh, there was one just here. What? Just in front of me. Yeah. No, we lost one. So we just had one here. Lost one. Just in the sunset. Yeah, we are on. Ooh. Ooh-hoo-hoo-hoo. Sunset flathead fishing. How awesome is that? They have spikes everywhere, these guys. And six hooks. I don't want them in me. Easy. If you flip them upside down, they kind of calm down a lot. It's a good tip. See, I have this nice little fish mat which tells the sizes of things. So before we caught a bar-tailed flathead, they are minimum 30 centimeters. This one is dusky flathead and it's 40 centimeters minimum. And this guy, was it 44, I think? If I measured it on my rod, let's see how big this guy is. 44 centimeters! Ta-da! This can be dinner. How amazing is that? bit of a taste test here.
That's amazing.
Good morning. It's the following morning. I put together most of the video so far last night in my tent. Right now it's a low tide again, so I thought I'd go out and fish again. Sure, it's very early in the morning. Hey, big flathead may be coming. Oh, the water is cold. Ooh, I'm so dead. I'm gonna use a bigger bait today as well. The huge stingray. Yeah, we're on to one. Just as I thought. Ooh. Could it be a better one? Ooh, wow. Pulls hard. Oh, 49 centimeter flathead. That is awesome. New PB for me. Hey, see you. See you, new PB. Woo! Yep. Oh. Ooh. Another good fish. Solid. Solid fish. So that was awesome. Right now I'm just drinking my morning coffee, charging up the battery that I charge my laptop with. I charge it with solar panels, as you can see here, which is very exciting. I'll be able to edit video and post videos right out here. Never have to see a human again. So that's really exciting. Next, I'm not sure where I'm going, but I hope I'll see you there. See you in the next one.